bottom side dog. Welcome back to my channel. And a while ago, we did our makeup. Look.
Nag-lipstick lang ako. Ngayon, wala kaming challenges, guys.
Yeah, we don't have challenges. It's a recognition day.
Kasi nagtapos na yung school nila. So yeah. Today is a special day for Maria.
Yeah, Maria. I'm grade 2 already.
She will be grade 2.
Yeah, but I have grade 3 basis.
It's coming August na yung start ng class nila. So, magi-grade 2 na si Rian.
I'm almost in grade 4 basis, I think. Because I finished my requirements in grade 2. So, I think I have grade 4 basis. I think.
Sana! So, galingan mo pa sa school, right?
Yeah.
So, mamaya is... isasama namin kayo sa recognition day ni Rian. So,
yeah.
Bago ang lahat, ipapakita namin yung transformation ni Rian bago naging ganito yung dress niya.
Yeah.
Well, nag-makeup kami kanina. Nag-makeup pala siya at nag-konting kulot-kulot sa hair.
Yeah.
Nag-enjoy ka ba? Yeah, nag-enjoy ka?
Yeah.
Yeah, nag-enjoy ka?
Yeah.
So, wala kaming challenges today, but
yeah,
I
no
hope
challenges.
Na...
But this vlog is gonna be fun, though, I think.
It's gonna be fun?
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
Because you will like this day, because makikita mo na naman ulit yung mga...
I can...
classmates mo at saka yung teachers, right?
Yeah,
this is the last
day. I can just
day.
Chat them in
this is the last. Yeah, this is the last day na makikita mo sila online. Kasi nag-online class lang po sila, Ian. So, hindi sila pumapasok sa school. Nandiyan lang sila sa bahay. Nandito lang sa bahay.
If I want to text her, I can chat her.
Yeah. You can chat your teacher, even your classmates.
I don't know what's your name in Messenger.
Yeah. Kasi nami-miss na hindi nila yung isa't isa.
Yeah.
So sana ay matapos
I
na yung matapos na yung ano.
I also miss Bray because she's in Canada. She's not in class.
Who is that Bray? Is that your best friend? Classmate?
Yeah, my classmate.
Okay. So, sana ay matapos na yung alin? Yung
She's
pandemic, right? Para makapasok na sila sa school, guys. So, ngayon, guys, panoorin nyo kung paano namin ginawa yung transformation ni Rian.
Yeah, may have to video it in TikTok!
See you in a while, guys!
Yes, see you in a while, guys!
Transformation.
I know I said that. I didn't do that.
Enjoy na enjoy siya kanina, guys.
Well, yeah.
Kasi gusto niya so kasi niya mag-makeup. Kaya nga may makeup challenge kami dati.
Yeah.
Pero hindi nga lang...
You didn't remember that.
Hindi nga lang maganda yung kinalabasan ng makeup challenge natin. Parang ano, naging clown si Mami, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So, see you later ulit, guys. Yeah. Samahan niyo kami sa recognition day ni... Ria. Hindi namin alam kung may award si Ria today.
We don't know. It's gonna be a...
Ano kaya? May award kaya si Ria? What do you think?
I don't think so.
Wala?
I don't think so.
So, abangan niyo later, guys, kung may award ba si Ria. No? May award si
Ria. I didn't even see my classmates.
Pero sa tingin mo, may award ka? Say yes.
Yes.
Di ba magaling ka naman sa school?
Yeah.
Magaling ka ba?
Yeah.
Super.
Very duper.
Super duper. So, see you guys.
See you guys on my next vlog. Oh no, I'm sorry. See you in a while, guys.
Presentation nila si Grade 1.
This is my song.
Yes.
This is my song.
Ang tuwa si Ria, nakita niya yung mukha niya. Are you happy? Yeah? Nagutom na talaga, guys, hindi na makapag-antay.
Always emotional.
Ayan, guys, sa kasya ng friends. Patago-tago. Ayan, nagsasalita na yung principal.
Tapos,
so, kain muna kami, guys, habang hindi pa tinatawag sa Ria. Gutom na talaga kami. Dapat kakainin namin ito after ng dinner para hindi na makapag-antay.
All right, I think that's
better. Ito dapat yung ano namin, simple celebration. More than any fresh fries.
This will not be very emotional. So, it's funny. I'm going to try alone.
Mamaya ulit, guys. Sa Nikki Hill pala galing sa kanila, guys. Tingnan natin kung may academic award siya mamaya. Si Ria. Ayan, naging best in class. Pakita namin mamaya yung mga artworks. Ayan, congrats! Yeah! Most responsible student.
Hindi mo ay...
Most responsible student si Lia. Ano yung award mo kanina? Best in arts. Ngayon, most responsible student. Responsible means you can work by your own.
Yes.
Congrats, Rian.
So guys, we didn't have challenges today, but next time we are gonna challenge.
Ano sabi mo? Challenge?
Guys didn't say that. They heard it, right guys?
Wala tayong challenges today because nag-recognition kanina si Larian. Recognition day.
Yeah, recognition day.
Tapos na po yung school ni Rian. Mag-start na naman sila.
I'm already at grade 2. I have a new teacher. It's not Miss Cheeky anymore.
Yeah. She will be grade 2 already.
Yeah. And Bayato will be grade 9.
And Kuya will be 4th year college already.
I don't understand.
So, I hope po na-enjoy
kayo. I hope you enjoyed the video. Till next time. Bye!
God bless us all, guys!